Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf both of St Andrews Voices, Scotland's Festival of Vocal and Choral Music, and the Music Centre, I'm delighted to welcome you to today's lunchtime concert, whether you're here with us in the hall or watching on our live stream. We're equally delighted to have you, whichever way you're with us. Two other events today to tell you about. At 3 o'clock here, today's soloist, Lee Bisset, will be giving a masterclass with many of our very talented vocal students. It's an informal event. You're very welcome to come in for as much or as little of that as you're able to make. Please join us then if you can at 3 o'clock. And at 7:30 today, our orchestra in residence, the Scottish Chamber Orchestra, will be giving a programme of American music led by Hugo Ticciardi on the violin. That will be taking place at 7:30 in Holy Trinity Church. Tickets are available from the Buyer box office. We're really delighted to have with us today Lee Bisset and Liz Rowe, making their first appearance, but I certainly hope not their last, in St Andrews. We're also delighted that the composer of today's premiere, Scott Wheeler, was able to join us all the way from Boston. A very warm welcome to all of you. And now, please, would you welcome today's performers, Lee and Liz. Thank you very much.
Beggar on the corner. Was sort of born from my desire not just to sing about romantic love anymore.
Oh, I'm supposed to be on this.
Sorry, everybody. The people at home.
It's for our mums. This recital was born out of my desire not to just sing about romantic love anymore. So we just wanted to put in things that we love, but that talk about other experiences, more complex experiences. So our next group is a group of Strauss songs that you might think are about romantic love, but actually for me, they are all about other things, and I won't tell you what, because they might be about something different for you. But I just wanted to share with you the first one, what that is for me, and because it's pertinent. A very good source tells me that Zueignung is actually about love for the motherland. And so since this is my first time singing in my motherland for 7 years, it's called Dedication, and I dedicate it to my motherland.
Thank you. No, good afternoon from me. It's lovely to see so many people here. Thank you very much for coming. The next two Duparc songs that we chose, obviously we chose all of the programme some months ago, and I didn't feel we could let the first one go past without a word. A tale of a lonely woman awaiting the return of her lover from a land of war seems to me too pertinent to allow it to go past without a moment's thought beforehand. I just want to put it out there that I have colleagues and friends, and I'm sure we all do, who are awaiting the suffering to stop. And I just want to put that out there for this song.
Oh. What?